Wake up! Let's go outside! What's wrong with you, Hank?
I don't want to go out! It's so cold! If I catch a cold, I won't be able to eat donuts!
Hank, if you don't want to catch a cold, you shouldn't stay in your bed!
Right!
What should I do to not catch a cold?
Follow our directions.
Then you can prevent a cold!
Yes, I can! It's so easy to prevent a cold!
Are you ready to go out with us?
Sure, let's go!
Everyone, it's time to eat. Let's call Kiki and other friends over. Kiki, Rudolph, Momo, let's eat!
Ooh, let's eat! Yum!
What have we got here?
Corn, carrots, potatoes, bell peppers, tomatoes, eggs, milk, fried fish, and rice!
And some super fresh fruits that I picked this morning!
Wow, everything looks so yummy! A little white bunny with long pointed ears, loving carrots and vegetables, hippity hop, small and cute!
I hate carrots, bell peppers, and tomatoes.
Rudolph, picky eating habits aren't good for you.
I only want some fried fish.
This tomato is really good, Rudolph.
He's right, Rudolph. Listen to me. Rudolph's a picky eater. What should we do?
Let's get some help from Dudu.
Baby bugs, toot, toot, toot. Little badger, shine, shine, shine.
Hello. Ta-da-da, I'm here. Wow, what a lot of food.
Yes, we have corn with carrots, potatoes with bell peppers, tomatoes with eggs, apples, grapes, and rice.
But Rudolph doesn't like to eat carrots, bell peppers, and tomatoes.
Well, that's because we have no carrots, bell peppers, and tomatoes.
Huh? These aren't carrots, are they?
Well, actually, they're sugar-coated hoss from the moon.
Sugar-coated hoss from the moon?
Yeah, they came all the way down from the moon to the Earth.
sugar-coated hearts from the moon. I want to try some. Wow, it's so sweet.
Rudolph, you ate it.
And this? They are stars from the sky.
Huh? Why do they look like that?
Because they got fat, and then they fell down to the earth.
Whoa, a fat star. Whoa, so yummy.
Rudolph, you ate it.
Do you want to try this one too?
Oh, what are they?
These are the tears from the sun.
Tears? The sun's crying? Why?
Because the temperature's too high and no one wants to play with them.
That's all of the sad tears of the sun.
Okay, then you won't be sad anymore.
Rudolph, you ate it!
I'm not a picky eater anymore!
We're all not picky eaters!
Kids, picky eating is really bad. Every kind of food is a gift from Mother Nature. If you stop being a picky eater, you'll be healthier.